So this is my bluegill fish, blue. It's caught in Bluestone Lake, West Virginia, this past July 2020. Eats worms and shrimp pellets. And as you can see, it's got well adjusted to captivity life, to a point where it's spoiled now. It expects to be fed every time we see it. It's constantly looking for food now that we feed him all the time. Let me know what you think on this.